Zeber with time. Will he fire? Does, and deflected by Gort. Rebound, scores! Kaylin Zito off the back glass, knocked it out of midair. That's a highlight reel goal by Kaylin Zito. And Zito, number 19, gets his 13th of the season. It's a power play goal for the Grizzlies. Cleared puck up ice, one-on-one. Here we go, Matt Wood, the leader in goals. Wrist shot, scores! Matt Wood is first of the road trip. He makes it 7-2 in a one-on-one. He blew around number 23, Joseph Messina, one of the best D-men in this franchise this season. Matt Wood, he just dangled up the wing and blew in his 31st of the year.
Back come the Clippers, Donaldson and Inagaki. A pass for Inagaki, getting in the clear. Inagaki scores! Max Inagaki, 2-1 Clippers. Donaldson fed him a perfect pass, and he blazed the shot to the top corner on the stick side. Moments before that, that line was having an excellent shift.
Surrey with the man advantage. Topongo trying to get it towards the goal. Eagles get it to self. Pagliotti the save. Eagles score! There it is! The Eagles capitalize on the power play. Jake Bongo gets it for Surrey. We'll start the other way. Will he make him pay? Shot on goal. Oh, he hit the post. No, he scored. Eagles win. What a goal. What a shot. Primo Cell off the bar. Eagles get the win on home ice.